Ramayan actor Mukesh Rawal's tragic end. Veteran Gujarati theatre, television and film actor Mukesh Rawal is most remembered for portraying the role of Vibhishan in Ramanand Sagar's Ramayan. The 66-year-old actor was found dead on 16th November 2016 on the railway tracks near Kandivali station. Government railway police officials stated that it was an accident. Mukesh Rawal may have been crossing the tracks at that time. But according to the reports, some state that it was a case of suicide. His end is tragic, and it is being said that he chose the same end as of his young 18-year-old son. It had been over a decade since he had lost his teenage son to a train accident. Veteran actor Mukesh Rawal succumbed to depression and ended his life in the same way. In her statement to the Borivali GRP, his wife Saral did mention that the actor had been suffering from depression since 2000, when his 18-year-old son Dwij was killed in a rail accident. She also shared that he was never able to come to terms with his son's death. When their daughters got married, he felt more lonely. The CCTV footage of the incident shows that the actor himself went and lay down on the railway track. The fast local crossed him. The motorman hit the brakes, but Mukesh had already died by then. This news is definitely very sad and once again proves, despite all the success and fame, a person can be depressed and lonely. Mukesh Rawal has been seen in Bollywood films like Zid, Satta, Auzaar and Kasak. He was also a popular Gujarati film artist. He was last seen in 2014 Gujarati film Sathiyo Chalyo Khodaldham. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.